This video will show how to add an HLS stream in Qosifire monitoring service to track its performance and quality. We have already installed a Qosifire agent, so we'll use it for further steps. We have a video about installation process, check out the link in the description. After signing into Qosifire web service, you see a dashboard with basic status overview of nodes and streams. Now click on Streams menu item. You can see a bunch of Icecast entries from our previous video, as well as HLS stream, which we've added for testing purposes. To add a new stream, click on Add Stream button. The dialog has three tabs, each specific to a certain reporting feature set. We'll need the first one, Stream Settings. Stream URL field is there to have full address of your stream. The Protocol field defines what protocol is being used. In our case, it's HLS. Assigned Nodes field allows selecting which nodes will be monitoring the stream. You need to select at least one. You can also use Alias field for easier perception in Streams list. Once you click on Save Changes button, the new stream's settings will be saved for further sync up with Qosifire agent, which happens once in several seconds. As soon as the stream is synced, it will be marked as online in Streams list. Qosifire will start getting statistics and alerts about all noticeable events. Now let's click on Existing Stream to see its monitoring details. It's a video HLS with nimble advertiser video ads insertion. Stream status chart shows the number of events, both successful events and errors. Playlists flow panel allows tracking the downloads as well as browsing the original playlist and chunk lists. Playlist tab allows viewing the original playlist. Flow tab shows the history of downloads for chunk lists and chunks. You can click on chunk list for any given moment of time to view it. Each rendition has its tab which shows current chunk list. It's updated real-time, but you can freeze it at any moment. If you open chunk list from the flow tab, it will be shown in its respective state. Downloads chart shows the timeline of download for chunk lists and chunk for each rendition. The dark blue line shows all downloaded files, and the light blue one indicates the file which is being downloaded at the moment. Traffic chart shows how much data was received from the stream. Bandwidth chart shows an average transmission speed of a stream. Another series of charts show buffer size available on agent. Each individual rendition has its own separate chart. Stream Events feed is a panel which shows events received from the agents regarding the stream. Information events have general information. Error events contain details about issues with the stream. They also initiate the mobile alerts to notify admins who have previously installed and set up Qosifire mobile app. This particular stream is being checked on a node with inconsistent connections, so it simulates some of the issues which you may face in real life. You can read full description of all events in HLS setup article, check the link in the description. Thanks for watching.